Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss JEE Main 2022 question and solution paper of June and July 6th exam. I will discuss only chapter hydrocarbon, that is alkane, alkene, alkyne and aromatic hydrocarbon, which have been come in June and July 6th exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question 1. In the given reaction sequence, the major product C is option A, option B, option C, option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 24th June 2022 morning shift. Answer: option B is correct answer. Phenyl ethane react with concentrated HNO3 and concentrated H2SO4 gives product A. And A react with Br2 and heat gives B product, that is bromination, and benzylic position is more reactive, so product is B, and react with alcoholic KOH gives final product, that is C. So option B is correct answer. Question 2. Which of the following reagent or reaction will convert A to B? A gives B. Option A, option B, option C, option D, and this question was set in JEE Main 24th June 2022 evening shift. Answer: option C is correct answer. Here CC double bond, that is alkene, is present in A compound. First B2H6, that is BH3, react with alkene form trialkyl borane, and hydrolysis gives this terminal alcohol. Here this reaction is hydroboration oxidation reaction, that is anti-Markovnikov addition reaction, and now PCC oxidation gives aldehyde, that is B. So option C is correct answer. Question 3. In the following structure, which one is having staggered conformation with maximum dihedral angle? Option A, option B, option C, option Option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 25th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. Dihedral angle, it's the angle between two specified group. Staggered form is given in option C and the angle is 180 degree. So option C is correct answer. Question 4. The product formed in the following reaction. Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 25th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. 2-methyl propene react with H plus, that is protonation, gives this carbocation. That is 3 degree carbocation and more stable, and it's further react with alkene, that is 2-methyl propene gives this carbocation. Here also stable, this carbocation also stable due to plus I effect of methyl group. And again this react with 2-methyl propane gives this final product. Question 5. The major product P in the given reaction, so P is here pH equals to C6H5, that is benzene ring. Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 28th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. And this alkene react with HBr and form this carbocation, that is benzylic carbocation, is more stable and then react with nucleophile. Here nucleophile is Br negative and form this final product. And option C is correct answer. Question 6. Two isomers A and B with molecular formula C4H8 give different product on oxidation with KMnO4 in acidic medium. Isomer A reaction with KMnO4H+ result in effervescence of gas and gives ketone. The compound A is option A, option B, option C, option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer. Option D is correct answer. 2-methyl propene oxidized with KMnO4 and acidified gives ketone and carbon dioxide. So option D is correct answer. Question 7. Benzene react with propyl chloride in anhydrous AlCl3 gives A is a major product. The stable carbocation form in the above reaction is option A, option B, option C, option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer. Option C is correct answer. In this reaction, 2 degree carbocation is formed. And this 2 degree carbocation is stable and act as a electrophile and react with benzene in presence of anhydrous AlCl3 form this product, that is cumene, and this reaction is known as aromatic electrophilic substitution reaction, that is fiddle cuff alkylation. So option C is correct answer. Question 8. A compound A on reaction with X and Y produce the same major product but different byproduct A and B. Oxidation of A gives B substance on produced by ants. This is the substance. Produced same major product. And different byproduct, that is A and B. And here X and Y respectively are option A, option B, option C, option D. And this question was set in JEE Main 25th July 2022 morning set. Answer. Option D is correct answer, and this compound first react with X, that is here X is O3ZnH2O, that is ozonolysis, gives formaldehyde and this product. And here formaldehyde is a byproduct, that is A. And oxidized with KMnO4 and acidified gives B, that is formic acid, and also this major product. And this is the oxidative cleavage by KMnO4. Ants produce formic acid in their venom gland, that is formaldehyde oxidized gives formic acid. So option D is correct answer. Here X is O3ZnH2O and Y is KMnO4H+. Question 9. In the presence of sunlight, benzene react with chlorine to give product X. The number of hydrogen in X is dash. And this question was set in 26 July 2022 morning shift. Answer is 6. Benzene react with chlorine in presence of sunlight. Here 6 hydrogen is replaced by chlorine and form this product, that is BHC, benzene hexachloride. Question 10. Which among the following pairs of the structure will give different product on ozonolysis? Consider the double bond in the structure are rigid, not delocalized. Option A, option B, option C, option D, and this question was set in JEE Main 29th July 2022 morning shift. Answer, option C is correct answer. And this pair, that is orthoxylene ozonolysis, gives these two different carbonyl compound. And this ozonolysis also gives two different carbonyl compound. So option C is correct answer. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seem to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me, I will reply. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics, then suggest which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone. Bye-bye.